Hi guys, welcome to Just Tech. And today we are going to unbox another laptop, but this time it is from Dell and not from HP. It is a very great spec wise laptop at a price of just 23,000 rupees from Amazon. Guys, to buy from it's very, they gave us very good offer, and buy from Amazon using our affiliate code. We will mention the code in the video description, so check out that. So let's move on to the unboxing. So guys, today I have forgot my cutter, so I'm going to use my scale to unbox. On the right side we have some serial number and other things. There's no specs mentioned on the box, but we will mention you now. It has an i3-4005U processor, 4GB RAM, 1600MHz DDR3L as mentioned by Amazon website, 500GB hard drive and DOS, nothing else. These specs are very good considering the price of 23,000 INR. So here our first box contains the power cord, and we have something in this part of the box pattern also. It's the power adapter and nothing else. Here we have our laptop in eggshell like covering. Be very delicate with your laptop. We have another covering and this bit. We have to take out the driver and this CD DVD. It's a McAfee antivirus software given by Dell. Multi languages. It's perfect. I will not show you the code. It has a code backside. Let's keep the box away. Here we have safety and regulatory information, quick start guide, watch the 15-3000 series, and sub silica gel. Do not eat this, it's very dangerous. Here we have our laptop. Now let's take this laptop out from its covering. Here we can see the little laptop. Sorry guys. Here it's a premium black color finish with, I don't know what the texture it is, but it's very nice. Very nice sleek logo design. So let's move on to the IOs of this laptop. On the left side we have power input, power, Ethernet, side exhaust or in maybe exhausts, a VGA out for connecting to projectors, to monitors, etc. A USB 3.0, as mentioned by SuperSweet in the blue. A SD card reader, maybe SDXC. On the front we have power LED indicator, nothing else, and two buttons, grills here, speakers. We will show you the bottom part after showing the IO part on the right. Here we have a headphone and a microphone combo, two USB 2.0s, a DVD combo, and Kensington lock. On the back we have nothing. On the bottom we have our service logo declaration, our battery which is connected by default, and maybe this is the RAM and the hard drive part, and this is the CPU and other parts. So you will recognize that it's different from HP. HP has a full body design which for upgrading your RAM will void your warranty, but in this case I don't think so. It will void your warranty. You can upgrade your RAM and hard drive very easily without voiding a warranty. Sorry guys, I don't. It's a very unusual case. I thought it was a DOS laptop, but it's an Ubuntu laptop. I don't know how, but it was mentioned on Amazon that it has a DOS and not Ubuntu. Still a great thing. Here the display, it's a 15.6 inch TFT display, matte finish display. This is a very nice thing from Dell. Kudos to Dell for having a matte finish display and not a shiny display like HP's. So let's, here is our normal keypad with very decent chiclet keyboards, full keypad. You can see there's some bulge, but still, a normal laptop is a normal laptop, not made for gaming and high sessions. Here is our 720p capturing display, HD webcam with microphone. You can see here all our big configuration, HD webcam, Gigabit Ethernet. That's a nice addition. The previous two laptops from HP were not Gigabit Ethernet capable. This one is a wireless plus Bluetooth, a VGA, DVD-R writer, recording, and 50-inch HD display with anti-glare. Guys, these laptops do not have a HDMI, so a con side for that. HDMI is a basic now. Who uses a VGA now in this age? The previous two HP laptops had, but not they don't have. So let's boot our notebook if it has some battery in it. Yes, it does have a battery. I mean, juice in it some. So it's booting into Ubuntu, I suppose. It's my first experience with Ubuntu. Wow, nice animation. I have to try Ubuntu for myself. Configuration, let's continue. English. Please read this. I don't have time to read this. So I'm accepting this. Wow, this is a very nice addition. It has an Intel Corporation's dual band wireless AC. Wow, guys, I'm already seeing some pro sides to this. To two of the last laptops, this has a dual band wireless AC, and that from Intel, not from any other. So selecting India. Wow, Kolkata. How do you know I am in Kolkata? US, no, I need to go find English India if that is available. Let's see if it is available or not. I have to try it here. English USA. Hey guys, Indian. Oh, here is our Indian keyboard. Wow. India, Bangla, India, Gujarati. Yes, here it is. English, Indian English with rupee symbol. Sign symbol. Let's leave it 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 up. What is happening? I'm locked, I think. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, we're just doing this for fun. Anything else? Intel recovery media can be used to store a system. I don't think I need this because I'm going to need. Don't generate recovery media at this time, as we can do it later. System installing system. What is this? Can't escape this. What? Let's see what they have to show for us. So guys, we have put it up and you can see here Ubuntu. It's very annoying according to me. I don't like it, and by little usage I've seen that it's very complicated. I don't understand how to use this. So, I don't see anything about it. I can't see if the device manager is there. What is Windows is better than this. So guys, don't like the video if you like it, dislike the video if you dislike it. This was the unboxing of Dell Vostro 15 3558. So guys, do subscribe to our channel for more unboxing videos and review videos, and do use our Amazon affiliate code to buy something. With that you will help us. When you buy products, you will get the products at their Amazon prices only, but when you buy them, Amazon will give us some kickback which will help us to grow as a channel. Thank you guys for watching our videos.